The 2017 National Planning Authority statistics show that annually 700,000 people join the job market. Of the 700,000, irrespective of their qualifications, only 90,000 get jobs, which means 610,000 people every year fail to find a job. For many of them, entrepreneurship becomes the only option for one to get some income. Some of the students shared their experience on how they created their own jobs.
I started way back. As a student, I started with 250,000 shillings, and that was a surplus put aside for my new phone. Then I decided to start up a small business. And this small business has grown straight from a boutique to designing and to even more of a digital that is into graphics and much more.
For many young people, access to finance and marketing of their products is a huge challenge, making many businesses stunted.
My products, 100,000 a jerry can. I sell it 500. I incur transportation cost of 30,000. Am I in business?
Just using your phone, use it properly. Go on Google, just do something like applying for this, applying for leadership course, or and this, all these programs are for free.
Many opportunities on the internet that they can actually embrace. Go check out the internet, different pages, and besides that, you can start small. We all have different ideas, but believe me, it's not until you start that your idea comes into reality.
Previously, the government invested resources in skilling young people as a means of ending youth unemployment. However, Edwin Napakol, a marketing lecturer at Makerere University Business School, says more resources ought to be invested in supporting the already existing businesses.
Support in terms of capital, majorly, because these people already have the skills, business skills. They need more capital probably to expand. A lot of the focus is normally paid to training people to do business, people do not know how to do business. But we have people already doing business. They just need a little support and probably they expand and become the big business we're looking for.
To enlighten on the importance of marketing in entrepreneurship, MOBS organized a week's seminar dubbed the Marketing Week. Hundreds of students and former students participated in the event.
The week is organized so that students are able to showcase different aspects about marketing. We have different competitions, advertising, branding. We've always had aspects of CSR. This time we have quiz competitions amongst others. It's basically aimed at building confidence amongst the students, but also having interaction between students and practitioners. For today's event, we've been able to host some of our MOOCs alumni, but also current students who own businesses. There is always a belief that whoever is studying, studies to look for a job. However, there is a section of students which is probably not given sufficient attention because they study as they work in their own businesses. So basically, it happens that they do not bother anybody by looking for jobs after this.
Rachel Nachuala reporting for the news.